This weekend, New Orleans will host its first Oyster Festival.
But some worry that time is running out to enjoy the delicacy. WDSU News reporter Heath Allen explains what some restaurants are doing to deal with a possible oyster shortage. Heath?
Well, Scott, it's called One Day at a Time. Restaurants here in the city are right now having no trouble selling their oysters as long as the supplies hold out. The first annual New Orleans Oyster Festival should be rocking. The real concern is oysters for the future.
They're delicious.
Yeah, that's delicious.
Julie Hammer and her friends come all the way down from Green Bay, Chicago, to the bar here at Felix's restaurant to try their very first raw oysters. Adventurous, to say the least.
But I'm going to be experienced when I leave.
Huh?
I'm going to be an experienced oyster eater when I leave here.
That was pretty darn tasty, wasn't it?
It was great. It was great.
It's kind of a challenge. You find out day by day.
Sure, everyone's concerned about the oil in the Gulf, but restaurateurs want everyone to know that their oysters and really everything else on the menu is untainted by the spill. Supply is going to be the challenge.
I have called my suppliers, and they said that we should be okay this weekend. Although I heard that P&J didn't have any oysters, but they may get them tomorrow. It's just kind of wait and see.
Well, we have product. There are many open areas.
But make no mistake, oysters are in increasingly short supply. And locals fear national publicity could scare folks away from the Crescent City. And that will continue as long as the oil is out there.
What's just a shame is that we have not figured out a way to shut this darn thing off.
People are voting, and they're voting, you know, with their pocketbooks. They're coming in, they're supporting, you know, Louisiana restaurants, and that's something very positive.
And positive is what organizers of the first annual New Orleans Oyster Festival want to see this weekend. So their message is clear.
My children will be at the restaurant this weekend. They love raw oysters. And if I'm voting with my children, I guarantee it's safe.
So once again, that big festival is set for the weekend. The proceeds, by the way, from that event will go for Save Our Coast, which is an effort which is now underway, Scott.
All right, Heath, the first annual New Orleans Oyster Festival runs Saturday and Sunday on Decatur Street between Jack's Brewery and the Hard Rock Cafe.